Hey guys, I'm really excited because I'm finally kicking off my book club, Dolly Mama's Bookshelf. It's something that I've been wanting to do for a while. You guys have asked me all the time what books I'm reading, so it's only right and long overdue for my book club. And for February of 2021, our first book is My Grandmother's Hands, Racialized Trauma and the Pathway to Mending Our Hearts and Bodies by Rezma Menakem. I feel like this book is very fitting for Black History Month and for the times that we're in right now. Rezma takes us on a journey uncovering what is race in America, police culture, white supremacy, and how racialized trauma lives not only in our heads, but also in our bodies. Rezma makes us look deeply into ourselves, into our behavior, and into our history so we can better understand the racial divide issue in America. One of my favorite things about the book and that I find so useful and important is that Rezma offers a very unique and fresh step-by-step guide using somatic healing methods so that we can heal from this trauma collectively. My Grandmother's Hands is undeniably a revolutionary book. And if you're wondering how you can do your part and how you can be of help to the racial justice movement here in America and in the world, I encourage you to read along with me.